What's up, guys, and welcome back to more Five Nights at Freddy's Killer in Purple 2. As you guys know, in last video, we hopped into this game on the brand new update, and we found out that the entire city has now changed, along with a ton of new secrets and Easter eggs and stuff like that. So we're going back in today because, obviously, we got to activate the FNAF animatronics. As you guys know, Freddy was also added into the game, and I want to see what happens at night, because the developer told me something apparently happens at night. He's activated for something crazy, so we're going to be checking out today's video. And also, the developer did email me a secret video, and I'll read you guys what he said. So he said, let me see. He said, only watch this while you're recording, and he said, you know, it's a Killer in Purple 2 teaser of some kind, so we're gonna be watching that later on in the video, so stay tuned for that. But of course, if you guys have been enjoying this series, you know what to do, smash like on the video down below. We're not gonna set a like goal, but if you guys show a ton of likes on this video, I will be sure to do another video of this game, you know, tomorrow or whatever, if you guys want to see it. Anyways, let's go ahead and press space and continue. Oh boy, man, I'm so excited. Every time we get into this game, it's always something fun and unique. So let's go ahead and press continue game, because I think we had a pizzeria at the end of that video. Yeah, we do. Okay, so the main thing that I want to do is I want to go ahead and go to our... How do I bring up the little shop thing? Okay, so I want to buy Freddy Fazbear and put him... What? Oh, I didn't mean to pull out the knife. I'm sorry. Okay, wait, I didn't mean to. I did not mean... It was an accident. Look, fellas, $369. Just shoot me. Come on, that's better than taking 369. Oh my goodness, that's ridiculous. All right, that music out there is so loud, by the way. All right, so Freddy is here now. So we're going to wait until nighttime to see what happens with him. While we're waiting, let's go ahead and get some of these children to follow me. Come on, follow me, children. Let's go. Follow me over here. Yep, this way, this way, this way. Okay, so we've got three of them behind us. Not too bad, not too shabby, you know, if I do say so myself. Come on in here. Come on in. All right, so we're going to wait for them to fully come inside, even though I feel like every time I pull out the knife in here, they really don't care. So, I mean, let's just see. If I close the door, do they react at all? No, look, they don't care at all. I think the ones that, like, tell the police are the parents, or maybe it's the kids that if they're not following you, the parents get, like, alerted, or the police get alerted. I have no idea. All right, so in there you go. In there and in there. Let's just work the normal shift until late at night. Oh, by the way, he did send me some Easter eggs. Oh, hello. Hey, let me test it on him. Oh, no, he just walks away. But he did send me some Easter eggs to try out, because apparently I missed some. So if we have enough time in this video, we'll go ahead and do those too. All right, let's go ahead and put on this suit, because, oh, no, look, I can't. Okay, he did say there's some bugs that he's working to fix, so maybe that's one of them. But, yeah, I can't put on that suit. Okay, this guy literally said no, and now he's coming in here anyways. All right, well, that's what happens when you say no and you decide to walk in here no matter what, all right? You end up like the rest of them. All right, in here you go. All right, so I think we've gotten, like, four or five so far, which is pretty good. Let's go ahead and play in third person for a little bit here. Okay, follow me. Oh, look, they, like, walk up to Freddy Fazbear. That'd be cool if, like, you put animatronics down and they trust you more, which I don't know why they would, because, you know, giant killer animatronic, but... I don't know. Just why not? Because right now, what is his purpose besides to do whatever he does at night, which I guess we'll find out. Maybe that'll explain it. Maybe he, like, I don't know, brings in children at night. I have no idea. All right, let's go ahead and put that in there, that in there. All right, so we got a whole bunch of them coming in right now. We're definitely going to have a good supply of children inside that back dumpster. That is such a weird thing to say, but it's the truth, okay? We're gonna have a huge supply of them just stacked up in the dumpster. All right, there you go. I wish you should be able to, like, upgrade and carry multiple kids at once. That'd be a nice upgrade. Like, you can, like, put on, like, a backpack or something and just carry around children. Like, instead of Santa, we're just killer, or, not killer, purple. We're, you know, we're whatever, purple guy. And, you know, we just carry around dead children in the back. That's the gift we give to the world, like Santa. All right, come on in here. Come on in. Follow me. Let's go. Wait, what? Oh, I thought I heard sirens for a second. Okay, so we got quite a bit of them. There we go. Oh my, dude, this one's walking over here anyways. Like, they just like going into this back room. Like, what is back here that they want to see? Like, the suit right here? Do they want to get inside the suit? Look, yeah, he's just walking in here on his own. He doesn't even, look, he's just going right, he just wants to see the suit. Okay, whatever, dude. You can check out that suit while I close this door. Thank you. All right, so everyone, down you go. Down you go. All right, now inside the trash compactor. I think we have enough. Let's go ahead and drop these off because I want to be back before it turns nighttime. And I think it turns nighttime at 12 in this game unless it's military time, but I don't know. Well, I guess we'll find out in a second. But let's go ahead and go out the back door, load up our body bag, and, you know, take them over to the flaming dumpster before it turns too dark. Whoa. Why do I feel like I'm moving really fast on this? Right? Does, oh, I have 17 in the bag? Why does it feel like I'm running so weird? Dude, the music out here is so loud. I don't know if it's copyrighted. That's why I put over that other music, like the other music over it. But yeah. Oh, what? What? Huh? Oh, it's doing this again where I'm teleporting. What is that? That's probably one of the bugs that he's working on. But that's so weird. How you just teleport back to where you were if you get out of the car. And the car just resets to where it was. Like, what? Okay, let's try this again. All right, let me in. Okay, there we go. All right, let's go ahead and drive our way over to the dumpster. If I can just learn how to drive this car, dude. This car is so difficult to drive. I'm decent when it comes to drifting. Look at this. Oh, see, that was a pretty good drift, if you ask me. But when it comes to the other, you know, driving with the car, I'm not exactly the best, all right? I'm just not the best. All right, let's go ahead and drop. Oh, my. Okay, there goes the car. Good thing there's a wall there or a fence. Wait, how much did I get? Oh, my. Wow, we got like 1K for that. That's not too bad. Oh, look, it was all part of the plan. The car crashed and turned itself around to get ready for my escape. All right, let's get out of here. Oh, he did tell me some kind of secret with the whatever you call it, that thing over there, the bridge where there's like no water. There's no bridge, but there's water. He said to try something over there. If we have enough time in this video, I'll do it. But I think he said to like drive over it or something. He wanted me to do something over there, but I don't remember what it was. All right, let's go ahead and go inside here. But I can bring up the email if we have enough time. But if not, we'll do another video on it, you know, whenever you guys want to see it. I am stuck inside of... Oh, no. I'm stuck inside of Freddy Fazbear. Okay, cool. How? I'm in third person. I'm still stuck. Even in third person? What the... Freddy Fazbear, let go of me. How does this happen? Okay, I can bring up... I know how to get out of this. I know... Okay, remove. Remove him. Remove him. I'm literally just stuck inside of him. Why? Okay, wait. Bring up this again. All right, go to animatronic, remove. Just how does this happen to me? Oh my gosh. All right, yeah, we need one of those buttons that like resets you. We need that back in the game again, because stuff like that happens and then you're just kind of screwed. I think that might mess up my entire save file. I might have to just restart completely if it spawns. Oh my God, thank goodness. All right, we're good. As long as it doesn't like spawn you in the same spot, like whenever you do, I get stuck like that and you have to like reset, like press continue. Like whenever you press continue, it should always start you at the door if it doesn't already, but I don't know if it does or not. But if it does that, then you're kind of fine. But I feel like we should have that button back in the game that like resets you somewhere in case you get stuck. All right, follow me this way. Come on, children. Come on, we got two of them, not too bad. All right, so yeah, it is in that other time format where, oh, what? How did I get out here? How, what? How did I get out here? I left clicked and it put me out here. I've never seen it do it where you left click and it. All right, get out of the door, bro. Get out. All I did was left click. Like usually, like you press R or whatever. But okay, there's something weird with this game. There's something weird going on. Oh, dude, we got a lot of them in here now. Okay, follow me, follow me. Hello, follow me. Why are you, what? Why are they not wanting to follow me? This must be another one of the bugs in the game. Wait, do I have the? How did I get the suit on? Huh? Okay, I think the suit bugs the game. Yeah, because now they're following me. Certain ones, yeah, it doesn't like show up the prompt now. It just does it. Super weird. All right, well, we found another bug. No problem, though. These will all be ironed out, as I'm sure you guys know. All right, come on in here, children. Everyone follow me. It's almost nighttime, so you guys got to be a little bit faster than this. Come on, hurry quick. I guess see what happens whenever it turns nighttime with Freddy Fazbear. They're so slow, dude. Start running. Shouldn't you guys be excited to be going into the back room with the guy in the suit? Like, come on, that's cool. All right, back here you go. Oh, dude, we got a lot of them. All right, everyone down. Everyone down on the ground, all right? Sorry to say it, but you got to go down, all right? Just what happens whenever you follow a guy in a a giant yellow suit with a knife into a back room. Like, what were they expecting, honestly? All right, so we got a decent amount of them right there. All right, there we go. All right, let's go ahead and take these over to the dumpster, and just so we can be back in time for nighttime because... Oh, wait, is it already... No, okay, it's not nighttime yet. All right, let's go ahead and grab them. We got 8 of them. That should be, you know, what, 700 bucks, 500? I'll take that any day. All right, let's go ahead and... Oh, no, it's teleporting me. Where is it putting me? All right, back in here again. Why, game? Why? Okay, let's try that again. I hope it doesn't do it to me again. That's like the worst bug to have happen. Oh, look, the sun's going down. Crap, we gotta be quick. It's doing it again. I can't leave, dude. I'm actually just stuck in a loop, dude. Why does that happen? That's so weird. Like, what is causing that? How could that... I don't even understand how that happens. Okay, let's try it again. Nope. All right, well, I guess we're not... I guess we're not taking the children to the flaming dumpster. You know, maybe I'm stuck in a door. Okay. Yeah, I guess we're not doing that in this video. Let's just wait until nighttime and see what happens, because it should be happening any second now. Okay, Freddy, I know you're going to do something. What are you going to do? I can only imagine he's going to activate, which would be really cool, but what's he do? Like, oh, dude, what if you can somehow bring in children at night, and then he attacks them for you? Like, he just straight up eats them or something, like if they have no parents or... I don't know. That would be crazy to see Freddy Fazbear just start eating children. That would be crazy. All right, wait, let me see. What else can I do in here while we're waiting here? Oh, I got to put up my poster. Okay, my poster has got to go rotate. What? Where is it? Okay, it's backwards, I think. I can't tell what. Okay, there we go. All right, so we got my poster on the wall. Let's go ahead and get another one on the wall. Okay, if I can. It won't let me bring up the menu now. All right, well, I was gonna put another poster. Oh, I guess because it turned nighttime. That's weird that you can't work on your pizzeria at night. All right, well, let's see what happens. His eyes are just glowing. Nothing yet. Wait, the music changed in here. Interesting. Huh. Okay, well, that's gotta signify something, right? All right, so wait, what time is it right now in, like, the whole military time thing? It'd be 12, it'd be 6:35, I'm pretty sure. 6:35 p.m. I don't know. I don't use this time format, but judging by what I know from it, which I don't know very much, I'm thinking it's like 6:42. Did he move? Okay, I thought he moved. It's really dark. Oh, I have a flashlight. Okay, well, that helps. All right, Freddy, are you gonna do something, huh? I don't know if I can trust you, but what I'm gonna do is I want to put down another one. It won't let me, though. Dang it. I can't believe, I don't know why it doesn't let you build at night. That's so weird. Because, like, I wanted to put down, like, four or five of them and, like, some more posters, but... All right, well, it's currently, what, 7 o'clock or something like that? Nothing's happened yet, so... Maybe he doesn't do anything? I thought the developer said in an email, though, that he does something. It's gonna be kind of creepy if he does randomly start moving, but... All right, we're gonna give him until... We're gonna give him until midnight, all right? So, I think that's, what, 24? We'll wait until then and see if anything happens. Is there anything that we can do while we wait here? I wish I could take off my... Oh, what? I don't have the suit on anymore. Okay, well, I'm going to put it on then. No? Okay, never mind. It's so weird, dude. I don't know what's going on with the whole suit thing. All right, well, Freddy, you got to do something. I know you're feeling like doing something. Look, I pulled out the knife. Does that interest you at all, huh? Can I give you the knife? Can I put it in your hand right there? Can you take the knife? Can you do anything? All right, I'm just worried that, like, I'm going to leave the room and come back and he's just going to be gone or something. Like, I'm just gonna walk away, come back, and boom, he's gonna be, like, missing. Who is in this suit, by the way? Oh, I was able to put it on that time. Okay, what? What made me... Okay, now will you activate now that I'm wearing this suit? No. All right, I'm gonna wait and see if anything happens. Okay, guys, so we got about 13 seconds until it hits 24 o'clock. I know that's not what you call it, but that's what I'm gonna call it. And I'm gonna see what happens here, because I'm assuming maybe something will happen, but... I don't know. I feel like it would have happened already because it turned out... Oh my, he's alive! There it is. I figured that would happen. What does this mean? 1 minute, 54 seconds. So wait, he just... Oh my, dude, he starts just roaming around at night looking all creepy and like... Okay, why is he walking me into a corner? What's going on here, bro, huh? What do you do? What's he doing? I probably should have read the email, but I'm assuming he's doing something. Maybe children can come in at this time and he can like attack them for a minute and... 35 seconds? I don't know. Wait, am I... Huh. Nothing's really happening. My money's not changing. The time isn't, like, doing anything. Nothing's happening. I don't know. We have 1 minute, 24 seconds. I feel like we should just wait and see what happens at the end of that. But I don't know. I mean, he looks way cooler. Okay, I've got hiccups. He looks way cooler whenever he's walking around like this, though. That's for sure. Like, before, he looked cool and all. But with, like, the dark circle around his eye with, like, the white in the middle, it looks really creepy. And the hat and just how he walks around looks cool, too. Which he did tell me that he's adding some new animatronics in the next update. I don't know if I'm allowed to say who, but I think you guys can kind of guess. You know, this one's Freddy. Guess who the other three are. You know, it's not exactly rocket science to figure out who he's gonna add in, but yeah, they're coming, and if you can guess who it is, let me know in the comments down below. I imagine most of you guys will know, though, but they're coming soon, which I imagine they're probably gonna do the same thing so that you can have them all on the stage and then they activate at night and do whatever he's gonna do in 40 seconds or whatever he's doing within the past 2 minutes. I don't know what he's doing. I could just read the email like I said, but where's the fun in that? He like follows me a little bit. Yeah, wait, he's following me. What? Does he want me to take him somewhere? All right, let's take him back here. Yeah, I didn't realize he's actually following me. That's creepy. I mean, I guess he's following the leader. I don't know. I mean, hey, look, I know I created you, but you're kind of creepy. I'm just saying, you're a little creepy. Okay, come on back here. Maybe he wants to go into the trash compactor. Bro, you want to go in the trash compactor? Fine, you can go in there. Come on. Come on. Uh-oh, 9 seconds left. Get in the trash. Quick, get in the trash. Hurry. Get in there. Do something. I don't... What? He's leaving. Oh, okay, he's leaving. I don't... All right. Wait, it said press R here. Wait, huh? Wait, it paid me. I was at 4443. Now I'm at 4693. And it made like the little cha-ching. So, oh, that's what he just pays you money every 2 minutes, which is 2 hours in game time. Oh, until he deactivates probably at 6 a.m. So you've got 2, 4, 6. You've got like 3 times to make what? $200? Something like that? What do you pay me? I don't know. I think he paid me like $200. Wow, that's really good. So wait, why wouldn't I just put out like a bunch of these, like just spend the whole $5,000 on all Freddy's and then in one night they'd pay themselves off just about. Like, that's crazy. Cause how much was it? He was 1,000. So you make 600 per night each one. So you wouldn't make your money back on the first night, but on the second night you would make your money back and profit. So, okay, I know what I'm doing. All right, let's go ahead and go outside though. Oh yeah, we should watch that video he sent me. I should watch that now. Yeah, let's go ahead and watch that video. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and tab out real quick. I'm gonna pull up the video and we're gonna watch it together. Okay guys, so now as you guys can see on screen right now, we've got the video up. We're gonna go ahead and press play and watch it together. It's called Killer in Purple 2 Hidden Folder GT.MP4. All right, let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and press play. Wait, is my volume up? Oh, it was already playing. I didn't even notice. I was like, wait, why is that? Where's that music coming from? Uh-oh, what's gonna happen? Just a phone on the ground. Oh, I know what this is. I know what this is. Cause he's been, I thought, no, this wasn't out. I thought it was though. Yeah, that's what this is. Okay, it's Killer in Purple 2 on Android. I thought he said he couldn't do it though. Oh man, a lot of you guys are gonna be excited about this if that is what this is. Let's see, come on, light up the phone screen. I know it's gonna say Killer in Purple 2 on Android or something. Or, I mean, that looks kind of like an iPhone, but how long is this? This is very long for just, it's very ominous. It's like, just like, oh, yep, Killer in Purple 2 Android. All right, so is that, yeah, that's what the whole thing is. And then just zooms in on it, gets all creepy. Coming soon. Oh, yep, that's what it is. Okay, that's the whole video. Dang, that's cool. Okay, so hey, I got so many comments that were like, I want to see the game on Android. Like, I wish I could play this on Android. And it looks like now it's going to be actually coming to Android phones, which is really cool. A lot of FNAF fan games don't actually end up coming to Android, especially by, like, the actual developers. A lot of them, like, end up getting, like, you know, fan-made versions of a fan-made game, you know, like a fan-made version of, like, Joy of Creation on the phone or something like that. So it's cool that he's actually making this somehow, but that's pretty crazy. So guys, are you excited for that? Let me get some Android hype in the comment section down below if you guys are on Android phone, because I get a lot of comments are always like, oh man, I wish I could play this, but it's on Android. Like, I wish I could play it. I don't have a computer. Well, it looks like it's gonna be possible now. All right, well, let's go ahead and go back onto the game now and continue here. All right, so that's cool though. I hope you guys are excited for that one. Yeah, he wanted to share with me that video and, you know, have you guys check it out with him. But I want to do one more thing before we end this video. I want to go over to that bridge and try to just cross it, because he mentioned, why am I, I should have taken the car, but like, it doesn't really matter, I guess. We're just gonna try to run across it. He mentioned something about the bridge in the email, but I'd have to check the actual email, because he emailed me with like a bunch of different secrets that I figure we'll do a whole video on them, because there's a lot of them. So that's all. Like, in this video, we'll activate Freddy Fazbear. We'll do the secret video that he sent over, which was pretty crazy. And then the next video, you know, for a finale until the new update, we'll do all the secrets that he sent over if they're not like super long. All right, so this is the bridge. I remember he mentioned this in the email for sure. He said something about the bridge, like try to cross it or something, but I'm gonna just go ahead and try to just walk across and see what happens. There's a door over there though, so maybe we can, dude, what if we can actually go inside? Oh, no, okay, you just immediately die. All right, let's try taking the car over there. Let's just try flooring it across the bridge. Maybe that's what he said. Maybe he was like, hey bro, you know what? Just take the car and floor it straight across the bridge. All right, let me see. Let me not get stuck on the corner here, and let's just floor it down the street, turn left, and then try to floor it across the water. I have a feeling this might not work, but we're gonna try our best here and see what happens. All right, so I'm gonna get a good head start. I'm gonna go ahead and turn here. Let me go ahead and line up. All right, so we're just gonna go full speed ahead and try to just jump it. All right, here we go, come on. And will we survive it? No, we won't. Okay, well, I mean, I tried. Let's see what he said in the email real quick, because I just wanna see for the next video what we'll be doing. Okay, so in the email that he sent over, he said the following. So he fixed a bunch of bugs that he put on there. Now there were some things I forgot or you missed, which is the following. You can turn on the lights of the car by pressing F. Okay, didn't know that one. When you're at the flooded road, make sure to go a bit to the left and check the factory carefully for T-E-K-S-T. I don't know what that is. Okay, T-E-K-S-T, I don't know. And then it says, also IDKY, but I had the feeling something was watching me at the factory, but that could just be me. Ooh, okay. Go behind William's house, and there's something there. And the archive in the main menu. Okay, so he said, hopefully, or have fun. By the way, I'll add the city hopefully in the next update with the return of the police station bank and the big black box and much more. But that will have to wait 1 or 2 weeks due to schoolwork. So there you guys have it. All right, in the next update, we're gonna be getting a lot of things. But yeah, in the next video, since this one's already been pretty long, we're gonna go ahead and see, you know, what's behind that factory, what's behind William's house, and something with like traffic lights and stuff like that. So we got a bunch of secrets to try out. If you guys are excited, smash like, get subscribed if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out.